just 25 full NHL seasons, the Calgary Flames have hit the 100-point mark just once. Well, they can get there tonight, sitting on 99. We've got the Flames and the Canucks. Brody up with the play into the corner. They move it to Tkachuk, trying to turn the corner, lost the handle. Here's Backlund, wide open, shoot, saved by Markstrom, who's on his game early, just like he was in that meeting back in February. And they got a long stretch of home games to do so. This is game two of a seven-game homestand. Here's Ryan inside, throws it across, scores! Mark Giordano with his 70th point of the season.
On the far side, you're going to see Giordano. He looks, he says, you know what, nobody's watching me. I'll just sneak to this spot. What a pass.
As the captain's hot, he's got the puck again. Another shot goes high and wide. Release. Into Tkachuk, wraps it around, backdoor play, and Markstrom comes across and makes an excellent save on Frolik as the Flames are buzzing now. Back to Lindholm. Lindholm being watched by Beagle, throws it inside, can't find Monahan, and here comes Beagle. Beagle back the other way, he's got Bieger jumping up with him, across Bieger, in, stopped by Smith, and a great chance there. Short-handed for Alex Biega.
Great pass by Beagle, too. He took a look. He was going to put it down the ice, recognized that he had Biega coming up the ice in a hurry.
Gets the professor across to Pettersson. Pettersson waits, and he can't shoot as Giordano defended him well. Picked up by Backlund, and he comes back the other way with Tkachuk. Matthew Tkachuk, and he shoots it. Markstrom with a stop.
And Tkachuk uses that screen of Edler right there, tries to go blocker high. They were coming off the bench. Good. Brace up the ice there by Pettersson to nullify that icing.
Here comes Giordano, tries to go across the ice. Backhander scores! Sent in by Garnet Hathaway. Markstrom got a piece, but not enough. And it's 2-0 Flames.
Bouncing puck, Hathaway funneling to the net along with Mangiapane. Just kind of chops at it, the backhand side.
So the Canucks get their first power play of the night. And they control right off the draw. Brock Besser loads, shoots, scores! And it's 2-1.
You're going to see Jankowski go down to try and block it. The flex off of him changes directions. Right there, you can see it kind of go from low to high. Goes over the left pad of Smith. No chance for him there.
And another one. Here's Ryan steps in, shoots, and he finds a wide rebound, bounces out. And it's batted away by Briefois. That Hathaway causing a turnover. Here's Mangiapane scores! One-time rockets into the back of the net, and it's a two-goal lead again for the Flames.
What a pass to Mangiapane, who winds up for the one-timer. Very similar to the first goal that he scored in the National Hockey League in this building on a one-time shot.
Back in comes Jake Virtanen, dancing around into traffic. Gets it to Lebo. Lebo trying to back pass. Did not get all of it. Ryan up ahead. Wide open is Tkachuk. Matthew Tkachuk stopped by Markstrom.
Tries to go backhand to forehand, far side. Excellent save by Markstrom to deny him.
Into the corner it goes. Up the boards to Johnny Gaudreau. And into the middle for Monahan. Monahan drops it back for Gaudreau. Gaudreau into Monahan. What a stop by Markstrom. Rebound goes wide. Markstrom again with a big save on Monahan. And hold off a game Vancouver team. Markstrom with one more save. This one goes up and into the corner. And that is it. The Calgary Flames win it 3-1. The captain leading the way. Mark Giordano with a three-point night. Mike Smith with another win. The Calgary Flames, for the first time in 13 years, break the 100-point mark of the regular season.